So on the birthday tonight, again, Saturday night, always here on the weekends, between both places, my sanctuary. I'm going to play some Moon Shuttle tonight, and first I want to give a shout out to one of my favorite bands, FM84. So I love you guys. If you don't know who they are, check them out. They're amazing, amazing music, everything. I'm decking it out in style. Furs, sparkle, everything I can do. It just makes me feel better. Okay, so I'm gonna get down to Moon Shuttle. And this game's from 1981. My current high score for this evening, or for my personal best, I guess, it's 72.90. I'm at a bit of a disadvantage, though, with this game tonight because the thrust button is not working. Or not button, but the joystick part. So I'm not able to go as fast as I'd like to with the joystick movements, which definitely brings you to a major disadvantage. But I still like to play the game, and I'm not too worried about it. It's just, you know, I like to play these games for fun, mostly. Sometimes if you get a higher score, that's fun just to kind of compete with yourself. But yes, the joystick is obviously a little bit hypersensitive, and when it comes to gaming, you do not want a joystick that is hypersensitive necessarily. But it's not bad for other things. Anyways, okay, so I'm basically just trying to make a path, and what I don't like and what's really scary is that they end up fucking me over, especially in the later levels. They just distort and change. You have all those meteors or rocks, I don't know what you want to call them, or planetary rocks, craters. I can't fucking talk, I can't think. This one's hard, so I gotta like dodge everything. I wanted to say that the last stage was like Moon Cresta patterns, definitely a Moon Cresta, like a horizontal Moon Cresta, and I'm not too bad at Moon Cresta, so that's why I kind of picked up on those patterns pretty easily. If I was smart, I would have, or good, I would have definitely hit a lot more of those ships, rockets, but that's okay, because you can't win them all. I could definitely make a wide enough space for myself, but I did not do that. But never give up. Anyway, it's really unfortunate. God, I do not like this one. This is compared to me to Fast Bullets, actually, in Berserk, the game, another game that I really love. I love these games that are especially old-time classics. You know, from the early 80s, late 70s, early 80s. Obviously, it's not happening tonight, but Catherine Rosie, I have many scores here for house highs, and just trying to get some more scores under my belt, or lack of belts, but obviously, not the best this game. Obviously, it's 72.90 is my highest score for this evening. I think if I could play it and the joystick worked the way I wanted it to, and I'm not grinding it like this, definitely get a higher score than that. So, game over for now, and yeah, I'm gonna go play this again.